Hello, I'm Mr. Harmandir, a lecturer in mythology. I am preaching gospel and Sikhism and real Islam, which is Sharia free. Hello, I'm Supernatural Father Elohim, a lecturer in mythology, preaching gospel, Sikhism, and real Islamic Sharia free. So my lectures are free if somebody is interested. I preach at the Holy Spirit, which is common sense. Common sense. So you don't need a book knowledge to learn gospel. The people of the book, they can't learn the gospel because they are, if you tell them something, they will be looking at in which book it is written that this man is saying. So they are dead in the Holy Spirit. No common sense among them. Common sense called intuition. So here it is. Holy Gospel of our Supernatural Father Elohim, Allah, Parbrahm, etc., delivered by the First Anointed Christ, which in my native language, Punjabi, we call Satguru Jesus, of the highest living God, Elohim, Allah, Parbrahm, but that dwells within His most beautiful living temple. This is living temple, not made of brick and mortar. Living temple of God, created by the greatest artist, demiurge the potter, the lord of the nature, Yahweh, Brahma, Khudah, same thing. And it is called Harmandir. Har mean God, Mandir mean temple, or Emmanuel. God is with us, according to St. Luke, 19 verse 45 to 48. So, gospel is very easy to understand. Jesus entered the temple of Yahweh, His Heavenly Father. So, temple area. The temple belonged to Yahweh and the Heavenly Father of Jesus. That's why His name was Yeshua, made of two words, Yah from Yahweh, Yeshua or Shiva means the first primordial Adam. So Jesus was the second Adam and He took His body away because this word belonged to the first Adam. And proceeded to drive out those who were selling things, saying to them, it is written, my Father Yahweh's house shall be a house of prayers. Prayer to the demiurge, potter, Yahweh, Brahma, Khudah. But you have made it a den of thieves, robbers, as the countries are trading arms. Arms today. So the countries are, you know, trading arms today. So they are same thing as doing business over there. And in England some churches are devoted to the thing. And every day He was teaching the scriptures from the very Taproot of His word, the Oral Torah, that the greedy Jewish Rabbis, dead in the letters, could not, because you can't have Mammon and God around. So you hear the His word. That's why they wanted to kill Him. And so clearly, in the temple area, He was clearly explaining everything, because The taproot of the scripture is the Oral Torah, which is his word. And with that knowledge, he was explaining everything in details. Here it is. So, this is the tree of life, Matthew 13, verse 52. In defining a moral to carry the owner of the house, sitting home, who brings for treasures old, which is the written Torah, here it is. Scripture, they can see. It is old and the new. New is this Oral Torah here. This Oral Torah, you get it if you are not greedy. And if you don't love mammon, these people in the churches today, hardling dog hole priests, they are working for mammon. And how can they get the word of God? So they can't preach gospel. They can't preach gospel. They will teach you the dead letters without understanding. And they keep on passing like that. So this is the, and this is the Oral Torah, which is taproot. This needs nothing, but this needs this one. Without this one, they are dead. So let me dead, bury their dead. He was explaining the scripture with full authority of his word, and he came to deliver to the dead in the letters, as these present university professors are. But they wanted to kill him out of the jealousy. But they could find no way to accomplish their purpose, because all the people were hanging on his words. People go to the temple to learn some spiritual knowledge. And remember, as people like Simeon and that prophetess, they were listening to Christ Jesus very carefully. And they were very happy to listen to him. But the other people, you know, those temple priests, they were working for money. So if their customer, disciple, go to the fold of Christ Jesus, then they will have nothing to make money. So that's why they wanted to kill him. So our Father God blesses everyone in agape, which is the divine love of the supernatural Father.